I know my rights. My daddy's got the mayor on speed dial and your punk-ass boss on the golf course every Saturday.
I want to thank each and every one of you for coming out today and to help us celebrate the grand opening of the new Duncan Motors headquarters. And maybe even more importantly, our 35th anniversary.
What are you up to?
I represent Alejandro Zuniga.
I'm not doing business with Alejandro.
Men like Elsie Duncan are predictable.
I'm running for mayor.
Mayor Washington is a good friend of mine.
How long have you been a Duncan? It's his company, Orlando.
But there's somebody out there that's buying a lot of influence to push you out.
Holy.
Elsie, what's going on?
We're at war, Chippy. We're at goddamn war.
Didn't I tell your punk ass to stay away from my sister?
I think I need a new accountant.
You work for me now.
What did they do wrong?
All bad.
You're the girl from the party last night.
Yes.
What the hell is going on?
I had to strike a deal with the devil.
Now to find your way out.
Next time, it'll be double.
All my life I've been ballin'.
Somebody needs to remind that smug bastard of his place.
Who's calling you at this time of night?
I said nobody, right?
I'm sure nobody.
Didn't I tell you about that? Huh?
Have our boys keep an eye on this Miguel until we get out there.
You can call me Mr. Orlando if you like. You're not here to memorize my name. Slow down. There's no rush.
If you touch her, if you so much as look at her the way you looked at her today, I'll pull your lungs out through your nostrils.
Well, my father doesn't know I'm hurting. Or you.
So where are you heading today?
New York.
The games have just begun.
You don't want to be late for work, do you?
That's what I'm talking about right here.
I'm here to see Lavernia's Duncan.
Good to see you again, Alejandro.
Family's in trouble, son.
You're the only one who can save us.
I will start shooting your family members.
I'll kill you for this.
And he's still not talking.
I don't know.
Hell no, I can't do this, LC.
Shoot him.
You'd be committing suicide if you know that, right?
You are going to make me whole.
Careful, my friend.
I think I fell in love with you.
How are you gonna fix it?
This is family business. Okay, this is family business. Okay, this is family business.
You can't ask a man to kill someone if you're not willing to do it yourself.
You impressed now, bitch?